Some of the oldest and largest freshwater fish in North America live in the Snake River. Now, a new conservation hatchery built by Idaho Power will add to the region's native white sturgeon population. Sturgeon have been around since dinosaurs roamed the earth. They can live more than 100 years and grow longer than 10 feet.
This building is designed to raise up to 2,500 juvenile sturgeon from fertilized egg to about 12 to 14 inches long, about a half a pound at release in just under a calendar year.
Snake River sturgeon are not endangered, but in some areas of the river, they aren't able to reproduce consistently enough to sustain their population. Fish raised here will be returned to the river between Shoshone Falls and Brownlee Dam. Preserving the genetic diversity that has enabled sturgeon to survive for eons is an important part of the Niagara Springs Sturgeon Hatchery.
This program is unique in, it's the only white sturgeon conservation hatchery in this part of the state, as well as where the fish come from. So rather than traditional broodstock spawning, which we've done in the past, it's been going on in Idaho for decades, this is a repatriation-based program where we go out and capture wild fertilized embryos from the river and bring them back to the hatcheries.
Those eggs are then raised by Idaho Fish and Game employees who also operate Idaho Power Steelhead Hatchery next door.
More than anything, the difference between steelhead and sturgeon is we've done it for so long, we know what to expect. Sturgeon, it's kind of a new culture, so we're learning as we go. Fisheries management is much different with sturgeon because you're making decisions that are, you might not see the fruits of your labor for 20 or 30 years, you know. So we're acting now for future generations to have these healthy sturgeon populations.
This facility is unique among Idaho Power hatcheries as it is jointly operated by the company and Idaho Fish and Game. The National Hydropower Association recognized the hatchery with the 2021 Outstanding Stewards of America's Waters Award, an honor shared by everyone working to make this hatchery a success.
They've always been my favorite fish. They've just always been appealed to me. I love fishing for sturgeon. I love seeing them out in their environment.
They're a very resilient fish. That's why they're still around, and that's why we're going to, you know, keep them that way.
Learn more about Idaho Power's hatchery program at idahopower.com/fish.